Cause if man taking the 0121 style, Birmingham have gone clear like Evian. But since then, man, I can't hear ya. Real Grammy niggas said they won't go there, yeah. And you would get a boom, my lom, chum, dungeon, Wincent, if you do a show in your area. And when you talk about 0121, I know some serious people in some serious places. I saw your set in this basic. You try fake it. Did a YouTube video, none of your guys in the back ever showed their faces. Cause they know Devil Man did snitch on some serious cases. Say my name, nah, that's not right. Heart on my sleeve anytime that I write. Them man can't say anything that I ain't already told man about my life. Made a couple shit songs, yeah, that's nice. Repeated my bars, oh yeah, that's nice. Cause when your bars are hard like mine, fam, sometimes man, I gotta say them twice. Fact of the matter is, my bars totally murk. Your bars sound like you're smoking the work. Before you end up on a sex offenders list, man, I gotta put the devil in the dirt. Well, I go on for certain, man. Thought it was a clash about music. All of a sudden, devil, man, you wanna sperm on, man. Like a TV, you wanna turn on, man. Talk about music, me and my bros are killing it all over the globe. Now you're angry, cause everybody on your road is asking for me like the Wi-Fi code. Sep Sang won't sign my life on yours. I owe me, I won't, so you're not ready. And if you ever gave me an ounce of skunk pussy, I wouldn't pay you a penny.
Hey, ooh, hey, Sam. I'm trying.
Keep my name out your nasty mouth. Nasty lyrics.
Sometimes all the outside noise just really blinds us. Beware, yes. Believe none of what you see and half of what you hear. Right. The best things in life on the opposite side of fear. I swear I see it clear like after the storm still. You can't stop the rain like the loose end song. My word is born like James. Yo, I couldn't complain, cause even when I did, niggas really couldn't feel my pain. That's the type of shit to drive a nigga insane. Wanna be numb, now your thumb back flicking the flame. Back to square one, trying to overcome what you became. Like they was right, I guess you never gon' change. I guess
when it's hard to
gone.
Keep your eyes on the road, you start to feel your back on the road.
Your back is
you gotta
road.
Take the highs with the lows.
The highs with the lows.
Gotta take the highs with the lows.
The highs with the lows.
Lost and you're running out of hope.
And you're running.
And you're looking for the best way to cope.
best way to
just go. Just know we all been there before.
We all been there.
You gotta take the highs with the lows.
The highs with the lows.
To talk about the highs and lows, the ups and downs. The friends that I had to hide to come around. They told me that I knew you always come around. Come around, come around, come around, come around. To work out the highs and lows, the ups and downs. No need to hide, the skies is coming down. Go and get high, I promise you're coming down. Coming down, coming down, coming down, coming down, coming down.
You in the presence of the most high, speak with the tongue of the most fly. A couple of stars in the roof, it's true. I'm really a star, my nigga, the proof. I fathered the youth, I taught them the truth. I showed them the lies, I opened their eyes. The real niggas rise, it's diamonds inside. Okay, it's my turn to turn to the tides. I pray up to God, don't fuck with the schools. The government laws or none of their rules. The media lie, be down the tube. Tupac with a Billy, my everyday move.
Get em.
Fucking money up, hit my baby mama up. Who you with? Fuck that shit, I'm pulling up. Through a brick, through a nigga who lift. Knew he was a bitch, knew he tried to dip. I be lying, say I do it for the kid. I just really fuck with doing stupid shit. White crowds like I'm Hootie and the Fish. Fucking on a freaky moody little bitch. I don't ever stick around and shoot the shit. FaceTime 9 times out of 10. I be in the whip, dropping out the jit.
Yeah.
Get the shit off my mind, off my chest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort, so if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that I'm running third, they threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas is superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly. Posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much in my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public. Cause these days it feel like haters, they favorite subject. Fuck it, attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK. Aimed at your brain, violating, I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pimping they kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me. I piss in a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official, the best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell cause you fail for the bells and whistles. And that's an area I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once. Proving we the ones police hunt for the pains. We smoke 3 blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it, no, never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure, speaking of beachfront. I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible. Yikes.